I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse, and thanks for joining us again as we go around the practice courts here at the BNP Paribas Open and bring you all the gear that the players are using out here on the practice courts and endorsing. And behind us, warming up for her match later on today, is Bethany Maddox-Sands. Our very own Andy Gerst is ball boying for her. And let me tell you, you want someone to ball boy your practice, you can't get better than that guy. He's doing a great job. All right, let's go around the courts and catch some of the action. First up on the practice courts today, we caught up with Juan Martín Del Potro from Argentina. He is a Nike-sponsored athlete, wears both their apparel and footwear. A longtime user of the Wilson 6195 range of rackets, he currently endorses the Byrne FST 95 racket. For his string setup, he likes to go with Wilson Natural Gut 17 in the mains and Luxlon AluPower 16L in the crosses. Novak Djokovic was also out on the practice course today, getting a great hit in and drew a huge crowd of fans, as he always does wherever he goes. And he is sponsored by Uniqlo Apparel. For his footwear, he goes with the Adidas Novak Pro, and that's a version of the Barricade 7 that's been developed especially for Novak. Great playing shoe, ton of durability, ton of support and stability from that shoe. You can get a great version of that in many different colorways at tenniswarehouse.com. For his racket, he endorses the Head Graphene Touch Speed Pro. And for his string setup, he goes with Bubbler VS Team Natural Gut 17 gauge in his mains and the Luxlon AluPower Rough 16L in the crosses. At the other end, Grigor Dimitrov was lighting up the courts with his flamboyant style. He's a Nike-sponsored athlete, wears their apparel, and for his footwear, he favors the Nike Zoom Vapor 9.5 Tour. He endorses the Wilson ProStaff 97S, and he likes to string his rackets up with a blend of Luxlon 4G16L and Wilson Natural Gut. David Goffin was also out practicing today. I've always admired his blend of just solid consistency from the baseline and also a little bit of flamboyance with the touch. He's an ASICS-sponsored player, and he plays in the ASICS Gel Court FF. That's a really fast and really supple but yet supportive playing shoe. A great version out there for the players looking for that blend of speed but yet getting awesome stability. He endorses the Wilson Blade 98-18-20 string pattern with the countervail technology, and he likes to string his rackets up with Luxlon AluPower and a 16L gauge. A player who's always fun to watch, no matter if he's on a match court or a practice court, is Gael Monfils from France. He's an ASICS sponsored athlete, and he wears the ASICS Gel Resolution 7. It's a shoe we love here at TW. It's a great blend of both durability and stability. He endorses the Wilson Blade 98-18-20, another racket we've reviewed, and really favorable playtest from our playtesters. We love that one. And he likes to string his rackets up with Luxlon AluPower 16L. Another really exciting player to watch is Joe Wilfrinsonga, also from France, and he's an Adidas-sponsored player, and he plays in the ultra-durable and stable Adidas Barricade 17 Boost, one of my personal favorite shoes. And for rackets, he endorses the Bubbler Pure Aero Plus, and he likes to string his rackets up with Luxlon AluPower 16L. Thanks for joining us today. We're going to finish up with some great points between Novak Djokovic and Grigor Dimitrov. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Well, the action on the practice courts is winding down now, and the players are heading into the stadiums to to play their matches. A lot of players just warming up, going through the motions today, getting their strokes tuned up, not really training super hard, just making sure that everything's firing right and they're ready for their matches. So I'm going to go in, see if I can catch a little bit of the action myself. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time.